We missed 4 secrets. Wow.
But, you know, like, you can see what I was doing this entire map.
Trying to find them.
Baby.
Well, they're in good places, I'll tell you that much. I don't like the first place.
All right. Secret exit in this one.
All right.
Let me just, you know, let me just America these rooms inside. You that? Yeah, yeah. Freedom.
You freedomed them.
Good.
All right, we liberated the fuck out of those rooms.
Later, guys. Oh, yeah. Hey, I found another. I have 3 rings right now.
What?
I have 3 rings. Here, you want to have one?
Yay!
I keep forgetting.
I'm down here.
I keep forgetting I have the ability to kick stuff.
You fucking punch me! Why are we even golfing like this?
Yeah, that's true. That's a good idea.
That did not even occur to me.
Also.
Hey, Wiki, you want a ring?
I would like the ring. My precious.
I have like 3 of them and I don't use them, so. Alright. Well, you got.
What if you guys die at this goodies?
What goodies back in what, the original place?
Yeah, the rooms to be liberated are open now.
Oh, there's some shit down here. I don't know where Wiki went.
Wow, I leveled just in time before near death.
Actually, fuck, I'm gonna take these, because I can take them.
Oh, Wookie's over here, on this side of the room. Oh man, crossbow ammo.
Use some balls.
I think I've seen this map design in CSGO.
Mappy crap design?
You read my mind.
I did ask you before what you thought of the map design. Has your opinions changed at all, or...?
This one's pretty neat. I won't lie. I like the tile work on the walls there.
Wikidoo, I have spawned a backpack. I am not going to defend it.
Where are you?
Other side of this wall.
Guard him with your life, prisoner.
Oh, I see. Oh, there.
There you go.
Yeah!
That. We did it, Reddit.
I have no idea where you guys are.
I'm going to go on an ammo hunt. Be back in a few minutes. Or no.
You know what?
You know what?
That's what. I'm now level 5. There's only death in this room.
Oh, there's a secret wall. Okay.
Oh, wait, the wall's open.
Yes, yeah, oh, we got the goodies.
You already grabbed the shit. You little shit.
Oh, now I'm dead.
And I have a cat named Little Shit. No joke.
Your cat's.
Little Shit's a great name.
Wonderful name. We gotta name our firstborn son that.
That's genuinely a little cruel.
Yes.
Come here, little shit.
Yeah, just
you can't call him that. That's his name, motherfucker.
Sure, I can. He has to learn that life isn't fair.
Oh, another egg. Now then, come here, you golems.
I just mean, like, if his name is legally Little Shit.
Yeah.
Can they, like, who's it wrong there? You or the people who say, like, you can't call him Little Shit?
Who says I can't call him? That's my fucking son.
Well, if we have to be formal about his name, we can just call him LS, okay? Like LS.
That's someone's gonna ask why you called that. And he's gonna, well, I wanted to call him Little Shit, but. Ken told me I couldn't do it, so.
No, said the man in Moscow.
Yeah. I have to go down to Rapture to name my son Little Shit. What the fuck? Oh god, invisible. Fucking fake wall.
You could at least, like, try and hide it by calling him, like, Kleinscheiß.
Kleinscheiß. It's German.
You know, speaking of Bioshock references, tell people about the so-called remastered thing.
Oh, it was boring and crap.
Yeah.
That's pretty much it. It wasn't very good. I also got the yellow key. Basically, it was, like, kind of a half-ass port job, which I kind of expected given the fact it was free, so they weren't going to spend a lot of time on it. And, I don't know, it wasn't good. It's what I expected. I mean, it's like, okay, fine, if you've never played Bioshock before, fine, you get, like, a slightly updated textures, but, like... I mean, I wish they had done things like opened up the level design slightly and things like that, because it's all very cramped because of the, memory limitations of, I have no idea where the fuck you are.
Oh, I just found a secret, that's all.
Okay. Well, we're heading back to where that we can use a key. Like, the memory limitations of the Xbox, like, made a lot of games kind of garbage back in, mid-2000s. Because everything was, like, everything was a console port at that time. And they were just like, we have to have the best looking graphics, but we cannot compromise on anything, but we can compromise on level design. And then, like, you'd have, like, a gazillion loading screens and shit. So it's pretty bad.
You know what I will say? At least it is free.
I mean, that's all you can say. That's the only positive thing I can really say. You know?
Big ass flame orb for you.
Yay. I can use this more.
But could you imagine if they made you pay for that shit?
I mean, that Metro game, Metro 2033, that was, you can get that Flame Orb. I just want the big ones. I also have a ton of it. I like how you guys are both like, I don't want to touch that, it'll make Mike mad.
I'm just being curious.
I know, but you were both avoiding it.
I know you like your rail guns.
You guys are both avoiding it, it was adorable. Okay,
This was a secret?
Huh. I'm using my, my fucking night vision.
Thank you, Torch.
What?
Oh, hey, secret.
Oh, you found another one.
You need to rub your face against more fucking weird walls, man. It's good for you.
It didn't do anything, though.
Get through the teleporter, motherfucker.
Hey, how'd you even open that? Yo, Ken, come here and open it for me again. Oh, there we go. Nah, it opened.
No, I want you to get
through the teleporter. Oh, you went
from there? Damn
it. You're in a completely different secret from me. Motherfucker.
Holy shit, it's just teleporters.
And I got the good stuff.
Alright. We got green key.
That we do.
Alright. You know what it's time? It's time for just one thing.
Time for the ring. Go!
Okay. We can use the ring, so you know what?
My screen just starts shaking rapidly.
Yeah, let's just wait here. How are you doing, Ken?
I'm doing fine. I'm gonna pop over a nice cold brew, you know?
Yeah.
Ooh.
You know, I'm feeling a bit hungry. I need a little snack of protein.
Okay, you can come in now. Just beware of iron liches.
Excellent. Good job.
Three of them, actually.
Good job.
Wait, you know what? No. Oh, fuck. I can't use the egg thing on them.
You know, I used the fucking Mystic Urn to heal the full. I still died.
What? I have a railgun for this situation. Actually, that's not a railgun.
Can't breathe! Because there's too much!
Now I'm dead.
It's a good thing.
That I'm dead? Not really.
Is that thing
I
open?
Died.
Yeah, someone else can have the shield.
In there?
You know what? I've not had to shield the fucking forever. Fuck
yeah,
Mike.
Go ahead. You can have it. I like how there's just like a ton of tornadoes in there.
Hey, there's a shield right there.
Where?
The buckler.
Oh, I'll take the buckler.
Running, running, sweet. Running.
Oh wait, running where?
Running, running, running.
Hi, yellow key. For some reason, it's here.
Okay.
Yeah, fuck that room.
Hey, I'm just gonna like shoot down the corridor here. What the fuck?
What are we doing?
Apparently nothing.
You're good.
This hallway has been pacified.
Out of the corner. By the way, there's another orb weight thing.
Oh, it's a key.
Are you full on orbs?
Me? No. I used a bunch.
I had like 49.
I wasn't.
There's one right there.
Okay. Sorry. I had like 150.
From like Firewall Watch, like...
It's a rail gun wiki, I need it. You can have any other kind of ammo. I don't really care about any other ammo except for that one. That one's actually the fun weapon. Oh, what the fuck? This one back up here. Oh, I see. We've been here before.
Been in this place before.
Sorry, what gate?
Mother!
I used a lot of the ammo to kill the Iron Liches.
Did you go to the Hall of Death, Wikidu?
Nope, it's somewhere else.
Have you been to this hall, Mike? It's terrible.
Oh, okay. Oh. Right.
Yeah, it's fucking awful.
Alright. No, you have to angle it, okay? You gotta, like...
I can't angle it because I don't know where I go. I get fucking attacked.
Fuck.
Alright, okay, flashbang. Oh, God. My eyes.
I'm using a taser.
Just a friendly reminder, there is a secret exit here.
Okay. Okay. All right.
Good.
They're gone. You did it.
It's clear.
Oh, God. Let me out. All right.
Is this a secret exit?
Yeah, sure.
Ow. Shaking everything. Shake the booty.
Shaking everywhere.
All right. You guys can have the ball. You guys can have ammo for the ball guns. Is this the secret exit, though?
I don't think. Wait.
Probably not.
Wait. Let's check the map here. This little corner thing here—that's marked as a secret, isn't it?
Yeah, it is actually. It's purple.
Okay, well, so like I saw.
Where would the standard exit be then?
Well, earlier in the level, like I saw the standard exit.
Well, then where's the standard exit then?
I'll take it.
I'm gonna go ahead and find
also,
it.
It was in the CS:GO room.
Oh, in the CS:GO room. Oh, yeah.
Let me just have a look.
You're probably right, yeah. Well, let's have a look at it, yeah.
Right here, on the right-hand side.
Is it open?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, so we have to go to the other one.
Yep, just go ahead and do that. While I go ahead and kill this fucker.
Hey, Mike.
Yeah?
There.
Fight me.
Where are you?
You know, if you're gonna start cockfighting, do it right.
I can't kick out of a cock.
Oh, yeah, you know what? You got me stuck in here, right? You think? Teleport. Yeah, motherfucker.
Alright then, I'm gonna break fucking KFC Destiny.
A teleporting chicken, the worst kind.
Aquafire.
There we go. There's
oh,
the
God, please don't.
Aquafire.
Aquifer.
why do you need an aquifer in underground city? Or sorry, underwater city, not underground. Yeah, this literally is Rapture though, actually, now that I think about it. Holy shit.
No wonder we were talking about Bioshock.
Yeah, it just occurred to me. Yeah, there's an Iron Lich there.
I mean, you're surrounded by salt water, you need to purify it.
This is where Andrew Ryan came up with the idea.
He played Heretic.
Okay, I'm dead. I like how I spawned and I got hurt by the projectiles I launched before I died. Oh, cool shield. Neat. I need that.
Ooh, a tome. Now then.
Okay. I'm going for a caution to the wind to be suicidal for a bit.
Right. So how's that different from normal?
Ouch!
I usually try to live.
Yeah, fuck that. That's not the fun way to play. How'd that work out?
Right. Pretty well, actually.
Ow!
I have a new plan. It's called hold down left mouse until I win.
So you are playing with the Pyro, so you need to bring out your Phoenix Rod and use it as a flamethrower.
Leveled up! Game's telling me I'm doing something right.
You're being rewarded. Eventually, I'll level them. It'll be fine.
I'm almost out of spammy ammo. Oh, wait!
Wait a minute.
You're out of nothing.
I had a thought.
What?
There's a secret.
There's a ring here.
Ah.
Yeah. A ring of invulnerability. How the hell do we get out? Oh, okay.
You don't.
Hey, Wick, you need a ring?
That'd be nice.
All right,
just wait for it.
Are you asking to marry?
Oh, you're dead.
You know what that comes to mind here? Does anybody recall some sort of like, seriously, like out of like, over the top sort of like marriage proposals, at all?
Have we seen any or?
Like, I remember seeing this one video where literally, like, this elephant just comes up to like this sign thing that was in a box and he pulls it out and it says like, "Will you marry me?" And then the woman just turns around and sees his like, hubby just holding a ring out. Or maybe even go for the classic, like, go to a ball game and reserve, like, an ad thing to say, like, so-and-so name, will you marry me, sort of thing. Or write their name in the sky.
Or they play something Heretic like and go, hey, Wiki, here you go.
Hey, Mike. Hey, Mike, you want to have a lot of fun right now?
Wiki just dead, but okay.
Go in that room.
Thanks, I take a look at it and I fucking die. Fucking asshole.
I'm glad I could share that with you.
I see you're already bawling the shit out of it. Why do you have to go in front of me when I'm fucking doing that?
Because I can be 40 fucking cleansed.
Yeah, oh yeah, yeah, that's fucking cleansed, yeah.
I had no clue about how far you'd be forward, okay? I just knew there's two of them in there.
Fuck.
Or at least two. Have you cleansed the unbelievers?
Shit.
Ow!
Rip!
Freaking screen shake!
Hey, there's like a bunch of fire orb ammo in there. You should go get that.
Yeah, I'm all over that, trust me. Hey, there's another Phoenix rod here. Dude, Matt.
Oh, hey, now that I do remember, I did remember seeing this one video where this guy literally went to the effort of going all around the world just so that he can, like, do a marriage proposal, and it took like years in the making for some odd reason.
Wow, it's pretty elaborate. I don't know why people do elaborate things like that.
First time for anything.
I guess so.
Man, I have this one time where like a guy just like took his girlfriend out to a restaurant. So fucking weird.
Okay. Wow.
Do you know how my parents got married?
Do we need to know?
No. I'll tell you. It's fucking hilarious to me. It is.
If you're willing to, okay.
No. I'm fine. I don't give a shit. So, basically, my mom and my dad had been seeing each other, apparently. Like, well, this is how my mom tells the story. They had been seeing each other for, like, 2 weeks. And my dad goes, wow, we're really great together. Let's get married. And then they got married. That's all that happened?
Good story.
Just through casual talk, that's how
After
that happened.
After 2 weeks. Don't worry, they fucking hate each other.
Nice! Wow! This is like the most. This is exactly the kind of conversation I wanted right now.
Yeah, I'm like, wow, mom, fuck. I'm like, I guess that explains a lot. That's okay. I don't come from a bad home or anything like that.
That almost crushed me.
But
you.
they really do hate each other.
Are you taking sides in this one, Mike?
What do you mean by taking sides? Oh, I'm fucking dead because I'm laughing so hard. Hey, what's over here?
What do you mean what's over here? You've been here.
Well, I guess moral of the story for us gamers, don't get married.
Yeah, probably not a good idea.
I don't know, man. Like, my mom and dad have been married for like fucking long ass time.
See, the
fucking 40 years?
The furthest.
Well, here's the thing. Your parents aren't gamers, I'm guessing, so they're probably one of the more normal people.
My dad's a gamer.
Oh.
Dad played the fuck out of Doom. My dad's the reason I game at all, really.
Oh, okay.
I used to, like, watch him play Doom and shit.
Does this just teleport you back into the other room?
So does that mean that your mother plays Candy Crush or something?
My mom plays Bejeweled.
Oh, okay, she's not a Candy Crush level yet.
She's not quite a Honey Pop yet, you know?
Oh my god, guys.
These are very amusing stories.
Mike, if you accept your Lord and Savior, Honey Pop?
Honey, what?
Have you never heard of Honey Pop?
I've never heard of it.
Alright. If you know Bejeweled, right?
I do know of it, yes.
What do you think would improve Bejeweled?
Railgun?
Fuck you, it's tits.
Oh, okay, tits. I was saying railguns, but okay. Where the fuck are you at? Did you just, like, sneak past me? I think he did. Alright, so... So, keep explaining what this honey thing is.
Suddenly you're interested.
Well...
Oh boy.
Because that's all you said, like, what they just have a giant pair of, like... Like, it's just one of the things that you do in Bejeweled.
Alright.
Where the fuck is the blue door?
So, you know right fucking dating sims, yeah?
Maybe.
Oh, fuck.
So, you romance these fucking anime girls by matching three. You play Bejeweled to charm them.
That's pretty fucking awful. Yeah, I'm going through that teleporter. Fuck you guys. I don't even know what's in here. Okay, this is not the same place.
Okay, it's dead.
Oh, excellent. I came just in time to pick up the fucking flame orb.
Hang on, Manifest Destiny.
No, I fucking wasted egg on you.
I wanted to get launched in by that.
Get myself aligned. There you go.
Kicking you in. I can't see you because the Iron Lich now. Fuck. Alright, here we go. Why do we kick chickens? It feels like some kind of fucking animal abuse now.
Hey, backpack.
Oh.
No, that's okay, we all have him. Yeah. Lava. Yeah, I'm just like...
Frickin' Walter,
I'm gonna find a corner here.
Oh god. That was a Molotov I just heard.
I'm already dead!
What do?
I used invulnerability.
Well, I'm whipping securing a corner.
That's what I'm doing too.
Yeah, he's securing my corner.
They're tossing me up in the air. You know what? Balls to the wall!
Alright, this is balls to the wall.
I can't get into that room because of all the knockback.
Can I? Oh my god, I died.
Fucking character intensifies.
Oh, fuck, dude. Oh, my frames are dropping. Alright, is someone done there? I think someone just wasted all their ammo for that thing. Wow, like, literally everything's dead. This level's, like, completely clean now. This is now an exploration run of Heretic.
There. Molotov's dead, plus some Iron Liches. You're welcome.
More like iron beaches.
All I did was I put the invulnerability thing on and then the Tome of Power fucking just went ham. Ah, shit's the best, dude. Oh, what? What the fuck was this room? Oh, there's a lot of things here.
Oh, there you are.
Oh, I just picked up all the power-ups here.
Alright, yellow. Wait, I see a switch.
Yeah, go to that room. You can see fucking... Clearly CSI can. The scene of the crime.
Oh, yeah.
That was a mistake and a half.
Right, I'm gonna need about, like, four guys and... Fucking scene of crime officer suits.
No.
Better comb this and find the culprit.
Oh, wait, this just goes back here. Shit.
We're good,
okay. Notice how I burst fire to the fucking maze. That's how you be tactical. Mm-hmm. Okay, so we have yellow key.
Oh!
I think Ken found whatever the yellow key was for.
Yeah, I did. God, this room's just full of cancer. Cancer defidians. I want out. Oh, Jesus.
Oh.
Oh, I'm at five, that's right.
Hey, I'm gonna just open a bunch of these. Alright. I would get out of that room, by the way, guys. I'm clearing it. Woo! Oh, you just found a corner, Cam. Jeez.
You freaking
in there with a shotgun.
Son of beaches.
Okay, those are incredibly tanky. And we can't actually crouch. This is anti-crouch right here. And no!
Anti-crouch.
No. You said the small ones are fine,
motherfucker. They are, because I am actually maxed on ammo, I just realized.
So you got You got upset anyway.
Yeah. Just because. Fuck this hallway.
He's gonna crush us.
Fuck this hallway. Yep.
Should that chase for me?
I'm going.
Hey, nothing bad happened.
Yeah. Definitely nothing bad happened.
Okay, good.
Come to the safety corner. Oh, cool, this teleportation thing. I love that. Took my favorite thing now.
Just going zigzag. Oh, shit. Get out of my corner!
Oh, what the fuck? Where's this guy coming from?
Someone fucking caught your ass up.
Alright, well. I don't know what the point of that was.
Let's get out of here. Probably opened up something else elsewhere. Yeah, like...
These were already here, I'm pretty sure.
Ah, Wiki found a secret.
Woo-wee!
Wiki with the secrets. I'm going in here. Fuck that shit. And it's just... I guess this is just a secret that kind of goes back to the main room.
I assume you got the green. The monies.
The monies? I don't know. Oh, I don't have a... Well, was there like a key?
I got the green key, don't worry about
whatever.
It.
Whatever. Where was it?
We know where it was, I just couldn't get to it.
Oh, right, yeah. I remember where they're... Okay, go ahead, just open it for me. Fuck it. Where's Kent?
Kind of covered in Ophidians.
I'm just gonna dance here.
Whatever.
If I crouch, ooh. I can do the duck walk. All right, come on, Gand.
Sorry, there's so much shitty loot. I'm just taking it all. I'll come over in a second.
Ah.
Oh, wow. Backpack, everything. That's a trap!
I need out.
All right, I died. It's fine.
Squatty Gand.
Squatty Gand has been killed.
How long ago was it that you changed that?
And he suggested it.
Okay.
That's a good idea.
One health like a boss.
Whew. You earn, I haven't earned. Now, where the heck did you guys go?
It's okay, I got my flasks. Ow!
Okay.
You freaking.
Shit.
Clearing up balls is not the idea.
There could have been. That's a, that,
I mean,
that's
coming
because
there's ammo for you to pick up.
I
used your balls.
I got a lot of them, though.
How many have I got? I'm full.
Okay, well, fine. It's fine. I'll get the urn, too, I guess.
Yeah, see, fucking bitch.
What, you want the urn? Fine. Here.
No. I don't care about the urn.
Yeah, have a cold one.
I care about the urn, but like...
Have a cold one.
I want a cold one.
Here, give me a sec.
One light.
Are you trying to... What? Okay.
Oh, fuck.
Oh. Oh, that's the exit. Shit.
I just wasted an egg.
Oh, did you? I still... I have two. It's fine. All right, here.
Three enemies left in the map. Three of us. You know what? I don't
use it, motherfucker.
Come on, do it. Do it now.
Yeah. Back in your butthole.